Dalton's law, also known as the law of partial pressures, is a fundamental principle in the study of gases and their behavior. This law states that the total pressure exerted by a mixture of gases is equal to the sum of the pressures that each individual gas would exert if it were present alone. In other words, the pressure of each gas in a mixture is independent of the pressure of the other gases and acts as if the other gases are not present. This principle has far-reaching implications in a wide range of fields, from atmospheric science to industrial chemistry, and is even prevalent in the field of respiratory care. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Dalton's law can be mathematically represented with the following formula. P total is equal to P1 plus P2 plus P3 plus etc., where P total is the total pressure of the mixture, and P1, P2, and P3, etc. are the partial pressures of each individual gas in the mixture. The partial pressure of a gas is the pressure that it would exert if it were present alone at the same volume and temperature as the mixture. This is based on the kinetic molecular theory, which states that gases are made up of rapidly moving particles that are in constant motion. These particles collide with each other and the walls of their container, exerting pressure on the container. In a mixture of gases, each gas exerts its own pressure on the container, and the total pressure of the mixture is simply the sum of the pressures of each individual gas. One of the most important applications of Dalton's law is in the field of respiratory physiology, where it is used to explain the behavior of gases in the lungs. The air we breathe is a mixture of different gases, primarily nitrogen, oxygen, and carbon dioxide. Each of these gases exerts its own pressure in the lungs, and the total pressure of the air we breathe is equal to the sum of the pressures of each individual gas. This principle is also used in the design and operation of breathing devices used by scuba divers and astronauts, as well as in the study of atmospheric gases. Dalton's law is also used in industrial settings, particularly in the production and storage of gases. Therefore, understanding the behavior of gases in a mixture is crucial for the safe and efficient operation of gas storage tanks, pipelines, and other equipment. Additionally, the law is useful in the study of combustion and explosions, as it can help to determine the flammability limits of various gas mixtures. In summary, Dalton's law is a fundamental principle in the study of gases and their behavior. It states that the total pressure of a mixture of gases is equal to the sum of the pressures of each individual gas in the mixture. This principle has wide-ranging applications in a variety of fields, including respiratory physiology, atmospheric science, and industrial chemistry, and is a crucial concept for anyone studying or working with gases. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.